starts coming down in the downswing again, the lead hip is going to be the first thing that moves. And look at the angle that's now being created by the lead arm and the golf club. That right there, ladies and gentlemen, is lag. That is a ton of